makes me proud to be able to work with products that have an impact on people's lives. When you know the impact you make, you take even more pride in what you do. I work the night shifts. It's a big difference between us and the day because we don't have the support that the day shifts have. We have a little more responsibility lying on our shoulders, but we always feel supported from our colleagues. In fine fractionation, we start with our intermediates. For octanate, it is cryoprecipitates, and for octagam and gamma norm, it's fraction 2. The next steps are separation of proteins. We use different cleaning processes, salt solutions or sugar solutions, pH adjustments, chromatography, ultrafiltration, deafiltration. All of these steps help us to extract the protein that we're after. For example, hemophilia, we want factor 8, one of the proteins that we have in our blood and that people with hemophilia don't have. Even though the plasma is tested multiple times before it comes to us as an intermediate, we have one of our most important steps with solvent detergent, which is a virus inactivation process. After we have added the solvent detergent, we pump the product into a new tank where the virus inactivation takes place. In my personal life, I love to be with my family. It's the best thing. Together with my family, especially my partner, we have a big project. We have an old country house that we're trying to bring back to its former glory. I have the joy and the benefits of having a wonderful work. And at home, I have a wonderful family, and we're living our dream. That's why it's important for me to maybe give that back to people, so they can get closer to their dreams. When people ask what I do for work, I can pat myself on the back and say I save lives every day. At Octapharma, it's exactly what I do.